Ladies and gentlemen, what's the character's name?
Pnut.
Hello, Pnut.
Oh, another Pnut.
Hi, Pnut.
It's Pnut 2.
So you know the rules of the game. This is her first time on the show, so it's the standard fursuit subservient stuff.
Don't beat him up too hard first time.
Be nice.
Yes, we will be calm. And should we chill on the music requests or doesn't matter?
Well, okay. The music requests are pretty standard. Just don't ask them for the triple stuff or the weird
now,
stuff.
Now, you are familiar with what we do for the subservients, right? Basically, the audience gives you a request and you have to do it.
Now, okay, so for your first request, you need to stand on your hands doing the can-can while also making us dinner.
Doing the hand-hand.
One quick question. Are you going to be okay with the two dogs? Because they do tend to get underfoot.
Yeah, she'll be fine. Okay. We'll call them.
Oh, yeah. No, Fisbo doesn't understand.
We better move them.
Put them into my bedroom.
Yeah. I'll get Fisbo. Yeah, you two are going in the bedroom, so you enjoy that.
Oh, she should
go away.
All right. Let's see. Question. Subservient Pnut, press the button from Tony Ringtail.
Press the button.
Press the button. Press the button. We need a button to press. Yeah, it is. Oh, very good.
That was the button. All right.
Do we have a Wilhelm button?
Shroom Picker says.
Oh, I'll get him a Wilhelm screen cleaned up.
Shroom Picker is asking you to wag that tail.
You want to
and
scream?
Don't break anything.
Oh, my God. That tail's the size of the room. That's a couch.
That's
Sheepers.
Damn, that thing is plush.
That's a monster couch.
That will never get old.
Hold on. Wait a minute.
What's your shoe size? It's got to be like at least a 40.
Extra.
There you go. Kick Blitz in the nuts. Blitz, get out there.
Hey, Blitz, get out there.
Quick, hey, Blitz, it's a paw. It's a paw.
She's going to kick you in the nuts to a Wilhelm scream. Get out there, Blitz.
He says.
Oh, he didn't like the paw. It must be a boring paw.
I don't think tonight's the
you
night.
Brace, get over there.
Just the paw.
Brace, get over there. You're the stand-in.
Oh,
Brace, get in there.
You'll be doing all the stand-in stuff tonight.
Kick Brace in the nuts.
You're going to kick.
You're going to kick Brace in the nuts.
Pull back, Blitz, so we can see the feet getting up there.
All right, get ready.
On three. One, two, three. Oh, you didn't Wilhelm it.
You didn't Wilhelm it.
What's wrong?
Okay.
Do it over. Do it over,
Brace.
Pnut, if you don't mind, could you kick him while he's down?
Brace, do it
over. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and kick. Again. One more time. Stop it.
All right, very good.
Thank you. We're happy. All right, so you know the rules, folks. Let's see some suggestions. Okay, I don't think we're going to see that one, but Vexit1 wants to see you twerk.
Yeah.
Nice timing.
Oh, yeah, that's queued up right to rock.
Twerk it.
Twerk it. Shake your butt. Yay! That's funny.
It's like bubble tail. All
right, that's not gross. That's actually kind of funny.
That's like a kickstand.
Your tail's twerking. The tip of your tail is twerking.
I see that.
Bubble tail.
Bubble tail.
Bubble tail. Your tail is twerking.
Drop it low, put it in the dirt.
Okay, what else we got, folks?
Andy Bigfeet says, can you please Tijuana Taxi with Blitz?
Blitz doesn't want to do it tonight.
Blitz, why are you being a poopy?
You know how to Tijuana Taxi, Pnut? Do it.
There you go.
Yay, she's got it. Oh, without Blitz, though. So it's the taxi with no passenger. Oh, no Blitz.
Oh, your hair is all twerking.
Oh, it just made me sad that he has no Blitz up.
That's fine.
Can you sing the
Can
song?
Can you Trololo?
Sing Trololo.
Nicely done.
Sparky Blue Fox is in channel. Hi, Sparky Blue Fox. And he says... Oh, Blitz, get it? No, okay. Let's
all right.
See.
Can you party rock? Do you know how to party rock? Do you know how to shuffle? Go. There you go.
Woo! All right, Matt Wolfswood says, get abducted by a UFO. Oh, wait, after you do this song.
Caramel dance. Do some caramel dancing.
Do caramel dancing.
And finish by getting abducted by a UFO.
Yeah. Oh, and the UFO's taking you away. No! Always in the middle of the song. People always get abducted during caramel dancing.
Open Gangnam Style.
Nice job. Go ahead. Gangnam Style. Nice job. Okay. Uh-oh.
Can you chicken dance?
Chicken dance time.
It's an old person's wedding.
Yeah, she knows it. Good for you. I think it's the first person who's ever really known how to do this dance. Our audience doesn't get invited to a lot of weddings, unfortunately.
No, they don't.
Not until they make it legal everywhere. Look at you. You can do all the dances. Can you break dance? Can you do the windmill? No? Okay. Almost everything. Oh, no, you can't do it with the tail, can you? Yes, you can.
The tip.
Yeah, flip the, let the tip kind of. There you go. That works. It's good exercise, too. Oh, Kung Fu Fighting from Dreya and Kung Fu Fight Blitz. Get out there and beat up Blitz. Coming towards the camera. Beat up the camera without touching it because it's expensive. Pretend to be. Ah. There you go. Oh, ow, ooh, ow. Nose beep the camera for a Miles night. Here it comes, here it comes. Meep.
Can you Macarena?
Do you want to? You are just a knight on the town, aren't you? You and your dancing skills. You own every party you go to. You've got to. Yeah, she is good, Jenners. Alright. Prof Spong says, Pnut, pretend Kagi and Two just walked in the room while doing the electric slide.
I can't even imagine that.
I'm lost on that one.
Can you do the electric slide?
This is the dance contest. Look at you go. Those 10-inch tall legs are adorable. It looks like you're like 5 foot tall. We gotta get oversized props all around you. And you look like you're the size of like an actual puppet.
Oh, boot scoop.
Why?
I'm guessing she's a country girl, actually.
Are you a country wolf, dog, mane, lion thing? Near the counter line, the joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. Christian Wolf says, give KP a hug. They got whiskey. Oh, you gotta get out there.
I gotta get out there.
Gotta get out there for a hug. It's where all the cowboy folk go to boot scoot. All right, that's adorable. Oh my gosh. I got a tooth just fell out of my head. It's so sweet. Quitting time. I hit the door running. Insulin shot. I fire up my pickup truck and let the horses run. The adorableness factor is like spiking.
I hate you.
Now, Red Solo Cup is the best receptacle for barbecues, tailgates, fairs, and festivals. And you, sir, do not have a pair of testicles if you prefer drinking from glass.
You're winning everybody
hey,
over, by
Red
the way.
Solo Cup is cheap and disposable. In 14 years, they are decomposable. And unlike my home, they are not foreclosable. Freddie Mac can kiss my ass. Woo! Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party.
Give KP a hug while you're out there. Don't go anywhere till you get a hug. Oh, yeah. Do a hold down with KP. Hold down. Hold down. All right. This is going to be cute. Go, go, go. Turn around. Go, 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 go. Back, back, back. Yeah. Hold down. Do the little arm hook things. Hey, it's Blitz.
There you go.
No. Oh, there you go. Wow. This show is so gay.
Disturbing.
It is indeed.
Yeah, Very nice.
God.
A Pacino Pio.
Yeah.
All right, you a Pacino Pio in is going to be cute. You got to teach her a Pacino Pio. Al Pacino Pio. She knows it all by herself.
This is the karaoke version.
Karaoke version. It's not as cute without the baby voice.
I gotta put that in the replay.
Yeah.
Are you dying yet out there?
One more? One more? Okay, we'll do one more. Two more. Do two more. All right. Give us two more, audience. Oh, do Nyakhet. Can you do a Nyakhet? Is there a way to do this song? I'm thinking take your arms and pretend you're like a choo-choo train. And you go, choo-choo.
There she's got it right there.
There you go. There you go.
A Pop-Tart fox.
Pretend you are being attacked by bees. Ah, bees everywhere. Bees everywhere. It just runs across the camera. Pretend you are Dolly Parton. Well, she doesn't really have to pretend. There you go.
I think Noel McNeil is watching us.
Is
oh, Noel, we're in trouble.
He just tweeted about us.
Uh-oh.
Oh, is it this tweet that says, what a pizza?
He really tweeted about us?
Yes.
Is it good?
We didn't mean it, Noel. We didn't mean it.
That explains so much.
All right. So there you go. Very big round of applause for Peanuts.
Very
Thank
nice
you very much for coming down all the way from Colorado. Brilliant. Oh, listen, it's like we have an audience. But well done, well done.
But do we have an audience?
King Tut. Not over yet.
Now, where it was a young man. Never thought he'd see people standing
Uh-oh.
In line
Uh-oh.
To see the boy king.
King Tut.
How'd you get so funky?
Monkey Tut.
Did you do the monkey?
Born in Arizona, moved to Babylonia. King Tut.
All the way from Egypt.
King Tut.